I'm from a city, Niagara Falls, and it just seems like everybody's ineligible.
I was a good student, never got in any trouble.
We guided him the wrong way as far as his curriculum, so he'd be eligible. You gotta push a kid, you know, at points where they're ready to give up. That's part of being a dad.
I'm not an NCAA qualifier. So that's when I question. I just feel like I still have something to prove here.
I feel like I just prepared for anything and I'm battle tested.